How's it going, guys? So this is another nature one by Netflix. I know they don't get a lot of views because people just don't give a rat's ass about nature. But hey, I like them. And it's better than most of the crap Netflix has put out so far. So, check it out.
Imagine you're cast at birth into a galaxy of tiny drifting creatures.
Plankton.
That's how life begins for this little sharp-nosed pufferfish.
Oh.
We'll call him Puff. This is Puff's world, a vibrant coral reef,
nice.
Home to millions of creatures. Every surface is covered with life. Don't believe me? Try looking from Puff's perspective. Puff's new world is a microverse of tiny creatures that live their lives unnoticed by giants like us. For the first time, we have opened a window to the reef's incredible microverse.
Nice.
Everywhere you look, tiny stories are unfolding. But the grim fact is, most things that eat can also be eaten. And there may be safer waters beyond the coral metropolis. But to find this haven, Puff must cross a strange world, where drama unfolds on scales too small, too fast, or too slow for the human eye to perceive. And from Puff's tiny point of view, it must seem almost magical. The reef as we've never seen it before.
Okay, that actually looks good. Like I said, I love nature videos, you know, and I usually have like a whole line of them just, you know, stacked up to watch when I play, you know, play video games or editing or whatever crap like that. Yeah, coral reefs and stuff like that. Badass. You know, that's one of the reasons I would ever go to Australia is to see the great coral reef. The problem with this is coral reef is technically a plant. Well, I don't know if it's technically a plant or if it's an animal. I think it's a little bit of both. But it is dying, you know, thanks to the pollution of humanity and pouring all the trash and toxic waste and all that crap in there. It's literally killing off the coral reef on top of global warming and all that shit. Apologize. That, you know, people don't think is actually happening. Well, they're too goddamn ignorant. But you gotta think is a coral reef, especially like the Great Coral Reef, as a giant underwater city, you know, that's just full of animal life, all sorts of colors, all sorts of species. Hell, maybe species that haven't even been discovered yet, you know. But humanity is more distracted by their technology, you know, their phones and crap like that. They didn't even give a rat's ass about, you know, nature and Earth and all that stuff like that until they finally realize, oh, we don't have a way to get off the planet yet, and yet the planet's dying. Oh, well, you know, either you care or you don't, you know. Yeah, this is definitely a show I would consider watching, you know. Like I said, I love nature videos. You know, like that area of topics is kind of like, eh. Kind of like politics and religion. I kind of stay away from it. But, yeah, throw a comment below what your guys' favorite animal or nature video and stuff like that, you know, it's kind of spark up a topic or something. But you guys will see this a little later on because I end up sleeping. I mean, I just crashed. Let's see here. Besides Thanksgiving, which is on Thursday, you guys will still get your videos. I am gonna start trying working back at my old computer job again, so that I could hopefully get new computer parts or even just a fully upgraded computer, and have that. Test that out, make sure it runs on fine, and then hopefully I'll be able to start this all up on a brand new computer, you know, that's more fully upgraded that I can actually start running more crap. But hope you guys have been staying safe and healthy, and before I get to, there will not be a video on Thanksgiving because I'll be spending time with family and friends, so Thursday will be the one video time you guys will not be getting a video. But either way, I'll see you guys around.